We got our lives ruined.
My life is screwed if I don't get into Yale. I didn't even apply anywhere else.
Wait a minute, I need my grades. I'm practically promised a scholarship.
No way I can call up my father and tell him I failed history.
Look, we busted our butts for 4 solid years. And now one person is killing us. It's gotta be Green.
Rip, what do you honestly think?
I don't know. I mean, what's the difference anyway?
Everything?
I wonder if you changed your mind.
You know I'm here.
Indeed. To confess to cheating.